Hey, I guess they're right. Senior citizens, although slow and dangerous behind the wheel, can still serve a purpose.